the charter members of the Fire Andy movement. Are they backing off after the first decent performance in a month?
I'm glad they won, but I still think it's only a matter of time till he messes things up again.
You know, it's a long way to go. You know, they're going to be playing really hard. It's a long season. You know, so it's a hard mountain to climb right now.
I love Michael Vick. I love LeSean McCoy. But I think, I mean, you know, sometimes you grow out of things. And I think we've grown out of Andy Reid.
So, Rob, not everyone is ready to jump back on the Eagles bandwagon just yet. Live at Chuck E. Pete's in South.